Hi, I'm Phileas Dane and I'm the Safari Expert, and this is episode 4 in my camera trapping series. In episode 1, I had the camera trap up on a game trail. In episode 2, it overlooked a marking tree. And in episode 3, I had it facing a hole that the animals used to come in and out of the Hoedspruit Wildlife Estate. Now, in episode 4, I've put it here next to a big termite mound with two holes at the base to see which animals use those holes both during the day and at night. Now, I'm pretty sure we'll see the resident warthogs and porcupines very regularly, but the question is, what else goes in and out of those holes? Now, if you like the quality of the footage and you want to order the same camera trap I use online, go and check out the Amazon link that I've added at the top of the video description. Right, let's not waste any more time and see what animals used these holes behind me in the Hoedspruit Wildlife Estate during the month of September. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this camera trap video. If you like the quality of the video footage, go and check out the link at the top of the video description if you want to purchase the same model. And also take a moment to check out our brand new online store called Shimumu Designs, which is a print-on-demand site on Sazzle. And that means you can buy a great variety of products with our amazing wildlife art on it. As always, if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and comment below. Until next time,